So fast. Mandy and her family were playing near the volcano in the jungle, but now the volcano has erupted and they're trapped by lava. Save them from the lava as soon as possible. Marshall's water cannons can help cool the burning rocks that you find along the way. Use Rubble's ultra strength to help remove rock obstacles that block your path until you reach Mandy and her family. All right, Paw Patrol is on a roll. Go! Mission complete! This seems like a safe area to land. You must make your way from here. Good luck! Look out! The lava has heated the rocks a lot. Help Marshall use his water cannon to cool the rock. Aim at the hot spots on the rock to cool it faster. Good job! Well, that large hot rock will not make things easy. You need Marshall's water can. We need rubble for this rescue. We need rubble for this rescue. Careful! This waterfall is blocking the way. Stop the larva! Nothing can get in your way. Let's go, Mighty Pups! River of lava. Use Zuma's water power to cool down the lava. Well done. Done! Good job! You helped stop the lava! Now help Everest use her icy breath! Cool the lava! Incredible! You stopped the lava! Marshall and Rubble can now safely continue. Let's go! The road is getting hot! Use Marshall's water cannons to cool the rock and get through. It's very hot, so you must get them out as soon as possible. Marshall's water cannons aren't enough. You need something to cool it faster. You need Everest's mighty freeze power. Mission complete! Mandy and her family are safe!